Context is everything. Sometimes a regular old screenshot can get your point across, but most of the time, a few simple edits can make all the difference. In this video, I will show you 5 ways to transform your out-of-context screenshot into a visual that's easy to understand. If you want to follow along, there's a link to a free trial in the description. Let's get started. Number 1, add callouts. Callouts pack a double punch. The tail draws the viewer's attention to what you want them to look at, and the text explains why. Let's say you're giving some feedback on the design of this website. In the Snagit editor, select the callout tool, then just click and drag. Next, add your text. You can adjust the font or size of the text in the tool properties panel. Now it's super clear what area of the site you're referring to and what needs to change. Pro tip, save your go-to colors and fonts as quick styles for faster editing. Number 2, move stuff around. When it's hard to explain exactly how you want something to look, show it instead. Suppose we want to move the sign-in button to align with the rest of the form text. Select the Move tool, then toggle on Smart Move in the toolbar properties. Snagit will magically identify all of the elements of your screenshot. Just select and move it around as needed. Number 3, edit text. But wait, what if you also want the button to say log in instead of sign in? Not a problem. First, let's do this with Smart Move again. It identifies the text for you. Watch how the cursor changes when it's able to edit the words. Here's another way. Click on the selection tool, drag a box around the text, right click, then select Edit Text from the drop-down menu. Just swap in what you want to say and voila! Number 4, remove unnecessary information. Yes, get rid of it. There are a few ways you can do this in Snagit, but my favorite way is the Simplify tool. Just select it in the toolbar, then toggle on Auto Simplify. The elements of your screenshot will be magically transformed into simple shapes. Don't like everything it did? That's okay. Delete anything you don't like. Simplify is non-destructive and completely editable. Number 5, turn your screenshots into a video. Screen recordings are a great way to show someone how to do something, but recording as you go through the process in real time can be intimidating. Video from images to the rescue. Select the screenshots you've taken to show the steps or process you want your viewers to see. Then, click the Create button and choose Video from Images. This is where you turn on your camera, select your microphone, and show or hide your cursor. Hit record and start your how-to video. And there you have it. In just a few easy steps, you can transform simple screenshots into professional, compelling visuals. Tell us in the comments which of these options you already use and which you'll try next. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.